4th of August. It is not possible that one who is himself unrestrained, undisciplined, and unquenched could restrain, discipline, and quench others. But it is very possible that one who is himself restrained, disciplined, and quenched could make others like that also.